a way that to make it good when it comes to the wrapping.
Well, the first thing I did, I started my ribbon with my wrap. Mm-hmm. And I used my last year's greeting card as tags. And I kind of planned this as to what cards would go with each package. Mm-hmm. So that's a big statement of some packages. And I like to put a holiday message on it as well. And I usually write that on the back for each individual.
And do you see, you know, some people that give gifts, they're just wrapped. Does that make
everybody today seems to be really good to put everything in the bag. Yeah. And I just let it go. I think the gift is wrapped as a portion of the gift inside. So I try to make that as pretty. And they'll maybe mine first and open it. Thank you. The ladies at the job are going to be wrapping the gifts tomorrow for anyone that needs help. It is our holiday fundraiser, and we're going to raise money for our teachers. And in the spring, we're going to have a vacation bottle